How to create WeChat channel. Hi everyone, if you are wondering and you want to create a channel on WeChat, these are the methods you can follow up in order to do it. So for that, you can open up your WeChat first, and when you have opened up your WeChat, you should be finding this interface on your screen. So the next step, what you need to do in order to create a channel is, you can tap on the discover option in the bottom of your screen. You can find contacts and discover. You can tap on discover. And when you do that, you should be finding channel option on the screen. So go ahead and tap on the channel option. And when you do that, you will be taken to this space. So in this space at the top right corner, you should be finding a profile option. So just go ahead and tap on it. Once you do that, this opens up. So what you need to do is, under this My Manage Channels, you should be finding a posting feature. That feature may not be available for every country or reason. So if that feature is available, you should be finding a create channel option. You can tap on create channel. After that, enter up your name of your channel. After that, bio, select your gender and your location. And when you do that, your channel will be created and you should be finding these settings available for your channel as well. So that is it for now. That is how you create WeChat channel. So I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching this video.